this thing. This thing is absolutely wild. One thing that's really cool that you might not know is all these little like beads up on top isn't just from their top layer of skin. It's actually on their skull itself. Also, all those teeth are nicely hidden right in there. This guy is one of two different lizards that have developed venom glands back in the back. So there's no type of antivenom or anything, so you have to be very overly careful, because let me tell you, you wish that there was something to ease the pain, ease the, oh gosh, the nauseousness, the everything. So, yeah, pretty intense, very beautiful, all the gorgeous coloration and everything. This one's shedding, so you can see the two color variations within that.